Oh yeah, we got a new move. Uppercut! Pack still seems to have some sort of priority. Oh, okay. Right, I'm just retarded. What's that? More bugs! Let's see, we want the higher level one. So we'll just go ahead and yeet this fucking. Oh! That's pretty good! Voltapuncture. Oh, and he's stuck? Seized. Martial Strike? Oh. I don't think I have any gear on you, so you're fine, bro. You're fine. You know what? Let's get Brotato in there! Go, Brotato! Yeah! Oh, baby. Brotato now has the chastity belt. Let's see, how many Temtem we have? 5. We can surely fucking do. Got it. Ha ha ha, motherfucker. Strong liver. Strong liver. Whenever I attack with a toxic technique, restores HP instead of receive. Okay. Let me go in and call you. What are we gonna call you? Calling you non-volt. I can't. Wait, no, I can't. No, I can't. Silicon fragments. Now how do I get down here? Apparently not. Alright. More squirrels, huh? I do have them? Question mark? Keep thinking that's like their experience bar. I was like, cool, I can see them level up with me in real time. Let's see. Down here, maybe? Okay. Fuck! You have. Aw, that's cute. I'm gonna kill it. I'm gonna swap you out for Sparky Plug. Ooh. Spit. speed boost. Awesome. Alright, I'm gonna pretend like probably should heal my boys up. Yeah. Hello? I'm gonna beat the shit out of this. You need some levels, Perrier. Double ooh, also 60 NOS. Burrow. Humiliating slap. A bruised ego hurts more than a wounded body. Is 90 damage? That may have been a mistake. You died today. You have venomous claws. Change that. Yeah. So those guys. Hey, look, it's another one. Another monkey. Smeezy, was it? Let's go ahead and help my babies again. That looks like the bug's big one. Belsoto, what are you doing here?
Yeah, you don't get to ask the questions, we do.
You know what, bub? Dope shit. You have the butt plug and the pegacorn. Ice cubes. That looks like it did a lot of damage. Holy shit. You would have hoped that had like priority or something. What level are they? Oh, easy peasy stuff. Let's go. Another ferret. Alright. Inductor. Oh, it's like a transistor. Oh, you staring, huh, Bob? Bubby. You stare. Well, you know, I can do that too. And I'm overexerted from staring. I need. Just do DC beam again. Let's get some XP to Perrier. Awesome, get fucked. Alright, back to healing my stuff. Again. Oof. Alright. There's another one. So these guys are like Team Rocket then, yeah? Should be able to like easily beam these boys. Almost. Nice. Overexertion. Whatever, though. Ha! Alright. One more round of healing, I guess. Alright. I don't have that ability no more. Actually. No. Since that's a double battle, I know that I can do this. I'm Manky Puff and I'm about to kick your ass. Okay. This may not have been the best move. They appear to.
Hey, you know, let's try it.
Okay. Oof. I get hypnosis. You know what? Burb's gonna be my setup.
Kaku!
Yeah, we're just gonna do the same thing. No, we're fucking not either.
Wow! 10 to mess!
Waka Laka makes you shine. Just for you, you're never blue. Oh. Ah, fuck me, I'm running. You know, Brotato, let's see what you got. Show Papa Mankey what you have. You can make the Brotato tender. All you want. Oh, yeah, please buff me. Dumbass.
Pig a peck.
I'll just uppercut the pig. Dude, no. Take that, Kaku. It's okay, Chi-Chi. I still love you. Oh, no, what the fuck? Lady Lottie. Whatever. Nice. I could use that right now. Why would you fight me? Speaking of which, why are the trainers here? This is gonna blow. Goodbye, Burb. I loved you. Oh, wait. Fuck. I thought Sparks was like, okay, I'm an idiot. Thank God for Inductor. Alright. Let's go ahead and move Chi-Chi to the forefront. Anything in a smoke bomb? Oh, escape rope effectively. Got it. So I guess she's the one I gotta go for. Are you Lottie? No, you're Bettina. Okay. Oh. I'm pretty sure those are both pretty fucking weak to electric. The throwing Sparky plug in here is going to be really risky, but you know what? It'll be worth it. That's fine. That's still fine. This is no longer fun. Ooh, big hits. Ooh, big hits. They get knocked out. It's almost like they fade to dust. Get Thanos snapped. Sparzy. What the fuck is that? That thing looks devious. Like it's going to flash me in public. Oh, 2K7, you bitch. Live. Tesla prison. Ooh. Last rush. Ain't looking good. Do I really only have potato? Ooh. It's time for some revives. Ah. This is, real scary. The squirrel. All right. This time I'll totally kick your ass. Cause now I have Pokemon or Temtem that are able to handle you and your solitary duck. Oh wait. Show off. Humiliating slap. Now we uppercut, and now we do slap again. No, that overexerts me. We peck. I really didn't do a lot. So peck's obviously a priority move. Getting evade triggers my fucking rush. That's cool.
Sparky Plug, I choose you!
Quack.
They get fucked. Now here's the bullshit that I need to... Oh, you brought a friend this time, huh, buddy? Okay. Now I consider you worthwhile. Almost.
Oh no, Toucan Sammy!
No! My brother!
You can get back in there, I believe. Bark. I cry.
Yo! Oh! Burb!
Oh.
Hell yeah! Burb evolved!
Where the fuck am I going? Fucking squirrels!
Fuck the squirrels.
This guy looks like he's a battle. Hurts being hurt sometimes. Barnshee. I've seen that one before. Music's actually pretty good. I kind of died down, damn. Half damage. Another half damage. Wind boist. Pika pack.
Yeah, buddy, why ain't you got two Temtem? That seems to be the standard.
I guess this is like the gauntlet. Right before the boss.
Like, they have a really strong opening there. And it just immediately dies down.
Pig. Yeah.
Sucker. Chichi, Toucan Sammy. Let's go!
Oh, baby. It was exactly how it's supposed to go, bro.
Guys?
Skunch.
Oh, that must be the ball form of the tail, or the scale? Skull? Scully? Scaly? I don't know. Big squirrel. Ooh. Doesn't take fighting all that good. Eric can tank fighting, rather, but wind. Overexerted? Yeah.
No!
Alright, where's this big badass? Oh? Oh, we on the tippity top. Oh my god. I'm not reading any of this. Okay. Oh shit, there's two. Oh fuck, it's the weird alien looking one. Okay. So we go, we. Most of my shit's weak to electric. Hurts me. Oh, let's go kill Chi-Chi now. Fuck. This for sure hurts. Okay, that's good. He popped himself. That's fine. And then I can just do this. Swap in Brotato. You can save me for the win! Sand splatter. Let's get rid of Nibble. Yeah. Oh, there's still one more, huh? That's unfortunate. To be truthful. Rip Toucan Sammy. Ooh. No es bueno. Pleb. Just because you kicked my ass once doesn't mean I'm a pleb. I do wish I would have set up my Temtem better. That's fine. That might not be though. Throw a non-bolt. We'll just go chain lightning again. So, that's either faster priority. Now we can throw out our big boy. Our big girl. Wait. Hang on, you're supposed to have fucking like gut move or the gut ability. Oh, you fucked it. Now I'm stronger. Try that. Get it out of here. Than the one that killed itself last game. Rip Chi Chi. Ooh. Good job, non-vault. I forgot to pause that time. I'll figure that out later on in editing.